Your adversary, the devil, is a roaring lion, lurks about, seeking whom he may devour. On the harder side of life-changing music, we don't play that game. Here comes the
ready or not. Welcome to The Rock Show.
KLTP 90.9 San Angelo, broadcasting his life-changing music worldwide at KGNZ.com.
Welcome to The Rock Show on your Tuesday night. A lot more new music this evening, and Gandhi's gun will be here in 3 days. Here's the protest.
I'm Pete Garcia, and you're listening to the harder side of life-changing music, KGNZ at night.
For as long as I've had breath, I've fought against the waves and wind, and now this battle-weary shell is wearing thin. I have wrestled with regret, all the shadows of my past try to steal away the threads of hope within. We'll be right back.
Loving that one. It is the new song from Relentless Flood, Set Me Free. Tonight, more new music tonight from Manifest and Toby Mack and Vinayas Band. That's all on the way right here on KGNZ at night. By the way, our first look at your good news from the Book of James is on the way after this from Amongst the Giants.
Yeah!
It's Amongst the Giants with Lost in Translation here on West Texas's Harder Side of Life Changing Music. Still suffering effects of getting the yard done today. Took 4.5 hours to mow and weed it my backyard today. So we'll see it again in 2 days. It's all weeds. Grows like, I don't even know how to describe that. A beanstalk. You know how the beanstalk and Jack and the Beanstalk, how that sort of reminds me of. I've got new music from Manifest coming up right before we get into tonight's Lenten devotional, which is tonight on Revelation 19, 9 through 10. Truett Theological Seminary student Adam Dubberly. That's on the way, along with new music from Manifest, who's called Come Back Home. Right now, it is our first look at your good news tonight from James chapter 1, verses 26 through 27. It says this: those who consider themselves religious and yet do not keep a tight rein on their tongues deceive themselves, and their religion is worthless. Religion that God our Father accepts as pure and faultless is this: to look after orphans and widows in their distress, and to keep oneself from being polluted by the world. And there's a lot out there in the world today that can pollute you. Don't allow it to. James chapter 1, verses 26 through 27, and that is tonight's good news here on your place to curb stomp the devil. And don't let anybody stop you just because you're young. You matter.
It don't matter if I'm young. This life isn't mine. I'm living for 'em now. I ain't wasting time. Never turn back. I really ain't missing nothing. Instead of living for myself, I'll be living for the mission of the king that'll soon be coming. Sin over promise. Under delivers. I ain't with the nonsense. I'm in the scriptures. Get to know 'em early. I tell 'em why I wait. So I'ma serve 'em all my days. It don't matter if I'm young, young, yeah, I'm unashamed. Young, young, that's right, I'm living for the king. Young, young, through him I can do all things. Yeah, young, now it don't matter if I'm young, 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 young, now it don't matter if I'm young. They say live it in your 20s, go and get yours, go and get money. Sold them wild oats, slide with some honeys. Yeah, I tried that already, and them lies don't satisfy, buddy. This one's really dumb. They like have some fun now and change tomorrow, but that may never come. And they thinking they excuses that they young. Well, you stop making excuses. One of man's what you become. Don't believe the lies. Y'all ain't missing nothing except never ending games. I'm holding on to sand grains. They calling me a fool. I'm giving what I can't keep, gaining what I can't lose. It don't matter if I'm young, young, yeah, I'm unashamed. Young, young, that's right, I'm living for the king. But Eon's D said, go to jail, you get out, you unemployed. Now you will win Dixie Publix or a Kroger bag. And if I listen to the colleges, I probably come out sounding like a Darwinist, agnostic and arguing tolerance. I can do whatever, no consequence, party it. Put a couple Barbies, gonna bar Marty's lips, and my God is in science, psychologist. The only problem is that y'all wait free. I was locked up in a box car, couldn't pop the top until the sun popped up. Then he copped us with a drop blood, he would adopt the flock in by the crossbar. From the bottom, though I lost up, but what I got was God and his love. How could I be missing out with everything I'm getting? Now it's better and better, better, I'm glad I'm young. So they say you young, they say you young. Live your life, live your life. Do what you want, do what you want. I think they right, I think they right. Cause we want Jesus, living in our sight. You only live once, my homies living twice. New heaven, homie, new earth too.
Young, yeah, I'm unashamed. Young, that's right, I'm living for the king. Young. to the dark side. Drift off and I'm gone for a long ride. Get lost in my thoughts in the moonlight. All night I pray but I'm tongue-tied. Swung high when I hit low. Won't die, I'm fighting with a pit bull. Sunrise won't shine at my window. Two sides I sing from a hymnal. I wanna turn in reverse. Pull my dreams from the dirt. Plant my feet in the earth. I keep making it worse. I wanna go back to church. But I'm so lost it hurts. Wanna wash my soul first. And say the right words.
Come back home.
Distance, missing father, slipping in a trip, drifting father, spinning, wanna quit, living darker in my heart, I'm hollering, in the dark, I'm wallowing, calling to be honest, I'm willing to make a promise, wanna turn in reverse, pull my dreams from the dirt, plant my feet in the earth, I keep making it worse, wanna go back to church, but I'm so lost it hurts, wanna wash my soul first, and say the right words,
come back, I wanna come home.
Everything I know you've called me to be. It's not too late. I want to turn this thing around.
Come back home.
That is brand new from Manifest. It's called Come Back Home. Good evening. I'm Dustin Tatro along with you. Look at your weather forecast is on the way, and in just a little while, we'll have another new song from Toby Mac. Scars Come With Living. That's on the way in the next half hour of the show. Right now, it is time for our Lenten devotional. During Lent 2019, it comes from students at Baylor University's Truett Theological Seminary. It's day number 27 of Lent 2019. And tonight's writer is Adam Dubberly, who is writing from Revelation 19, verses 9 through 10. And this is a continuation from yesterday. The guide said this, "Write this down. Blessed are those who are invited to the marriage feast of the Lamb. What I am telling you are the true words of God." At that, I fell down at his feet to worship him, but he refused my praise. The guide said, "Stop it. Don't you see? I am a servant like you and your brothers and sisters, all who hold fast to the testimony of Jesus. Address your worship to God, not to me, for the testimony about Jesus is essentially the prophetic spirit." That is a word from Revelation 19, verses 9 and 10. Here's your reflections from Adam Dubberly. Idols, we all need them. I heard this line verbatim as I sit down to watch a game in the conference championship round of the NFL playoffs. It was a pregame video package emphasizing the young versus old matchups that were coming in both games for that day. The video stated that we must have idols to look up to so that one day we can surpass them and become an idol ourselves. The final frame of the video showed a young actor portraying the Kansas City quarterback as a child watching the TV in his home as the New England quarterback played on his television. The phrase, "be your idol," slowly faded into "beat your idol." The opening phrase stuck with me. Idols, we all need them. As I passed the phrase over and over in my mind, I began to think that the promotional video might be right. As humans, we are created to worship. We crave something to devote ourselves to. In Isaiah 43:21, God declares that we were formed by God to declare his praise. So the football video may have been right. We would need idols in the absence of the one true God because we need to praise. We need something to adore. We need to devote ourselves to someone greater than ourselves. Lucky for us, the absence of God is not something that exists, and the person deserving of our worship is not someone we will ever be able to surpass in greatness. Our God is worthy of praise because he is bigger, kinder, more just, and perfectly holy, and we never will be. Now, I don't want to decry the evil of an NFL commercial. While the wording was unfortunate, the message of the video was well-intentioned. Role models help us become better versions of ourselves. But as we see in Revelation, when that admiration turns to adoration, a big problem emerges. In these verses in Revelation, John falls down to worship a heavenly being, much more deserving than a human quarterback, right? But the angel reprimands him immediately. One who is delivering the good news of the kingdom of heaven is absolutely worthy of admiration, but we cannot let our admiration turn to adoration. There is only one worthy of our worship, and compared to God, an angel of heaven is merely a fellow servant to the testimony of Jesus. Wealth, safety, Baal, family, a golden calf, sex, popularity, likes, health, America. Idols take every form we let them. Some are worthy of our admiration, but none are worthy of our adoration. While we wait for the return of Christ in this season of Lent, what are we worshiping in his place? Here's the takeaway. Who is your role model? And you have one. Why do you admire them? Take a moment to reflect on the fact that they are imperfect, and as worthy of admiration as they may be, they are not worthy of your adoration. They are not worthy of your worship. As we wait for the return of Christ and reflect on that this Lenten season, let us not fill our waiting with unworthy idols. From Adam Dubberly, student at Truett Theological Seminary at Baylor, that is tonight's Lenten devotional, day 27 of Lent, almost a third of the way through the 40 days. Project 86 on the way after the weather forecast, and that's coming up in about a minute and a half, right here on King's Good News Radio, KGNZ.
Courtyard Town Place Suites, Abilene Northeast, is comfortably located just north of Interstate 20 at 2141 Scottish Road. Whether your travel is for business or pleasure, Abilene's newest and only dual-branded Marriott offers you both rooms at Courtyard with full amenities, or for extended stay, Town Place Suites, studio suites with full kitchenettes. Speak directly with their staff by calling 325-673-0400. Courtyard Town Place Suites, Abilene Northeast, 2141 Scottish Road, 673-0400. Thanks for your partnership with KGNZ.
Have you ever dreamed of visiting Greece? Magnificent views, crystal beaches, unique sunsets, and the rich history of this region await you on the majestic island of Ios. This September, make your dream a reality and join Catherine and Ken Leonard and Dan and Christy Carpenter for a 7-day, 6-night marriage retreat. Relax, reconnect, and refresh on this beautiful island while enjoying the breathtaking views of the Aegean Sea. Your days will be filled with the sights, sounds, and tastes of Greece, with evenings set aside for enriching your marriage. Spaces are limited, so sign up today. For registration details or more information, call 325-370-9944. That's 325-370-9944. Your dreams of visiting Greece can become a reality. Join this amazing marriage retreat in September on the beautiful island of Ios.
It is time for our first look at your Rock Show forecast. As always, information from the National Weather Service. Tonight in Lubbock, mostly clear skies with winds from the south at 15 miles an hour. Overnight lows in the mid-40s for Lubbock. For San Angelo, clouds increasing throughout the rest of the night with overnight lows around 53 degrees. Your winds throughout the Concho Valley from the south-southeast at 15 miles an hour, gusting to 25. Fair skies tonight in Abilene with lows around 53 degrees as well. Those winds from the south gusting up to around 25. On your Wednesday, A sunny day for Lubbock with afternoon highs near 80 degrees. Those winds tomorrow afternoon sustained at 20 to 30 miles an hour, gusting as high as 40 for the hub city. For San Angelo, a cloudy start to the day with skies clearing during the early mornings of your afternoon. Winds from the south at 15 to 20 miles an hour, gusting to 30 throughout the day. Afternoon highs in San Angelo on your Wednesday approaching 80 degrees. For Abilene, a partly sunny day, highs in the upper 70s with winds gusting from the south as high as 35 miles an hour. It's going to be breezy throughout Thursday, at least, when it'll finally start to calm down a bit. Your current temperatures, 64 degrees in San Angelo, 63 in Snyder, 62 degrees in Graham, 66 partly cloudy in Lubbock, and 63 degrees right now, right here at the studios at KGNZ. Coming up in about 12 minutes, brand new music from Toby Mac with Scars, but right now, coming at you is Project 86 and All of Me, right here on The Rock Show.
Memories buried, so I don't feel the same. lies, infecting like poison. I won't go down.
It's We Are Vessel Without a Fight here on KGNZ, your rock show, rock time, 9:50 on your Tuesday evening. Here's brand new Toby Mac.
Had you on my mind, I had a little time, I know we kinda overdue. Turning back the pages to our younger days, yeah, I could still imagine you. Sequel. We all broken people, the only road to found is lost. Oversimplifying, ain't no shame in trying, passion never counts the cost. Now you won't take my phone calls, you won't text me back at all. I just wanna see you, I can't stand to see you gone. Yesterday I missed you, yesterday I played your song. I'm oversimplifying, I'm oversimplifying. Life cuts so try and remember you.
Come with Livin'. It is brand new from Toby Mac for the first time here on KGNZ at night. We're about to get to the top of our 10 o'clock hour this evening and your nightly news update from our partners at K-Texas News. Justice for the family of a stabbing victim in Eastland. $9 million in donations from one woman to Abilene nonprofits. And a tragic homicide at the French Robertson unit over the weekend. That's all coming up at the top of the hour. Waverly on the way after a look at these two items from your community calendar at kgnz.com/events. How does an evening of spirituals and gospel music sound? Well, these are all local choral musicians with the classical chorus. They are presenting a concert this Saturday night at First Central Presbyterian Church, 4th and Orange. In fact, the sanctuary at 5th and Orange, downtown Abilene. That's Saturday night at 7:30 with such spirituals and songs, including Down by the Riverside and Give Me Jesus. Admission is $10 for adults and $8 for members of the military, senior adults, and students. Tickets available at the door. If you want to visit their website, that is chorusabilene.net. The Big Country Master Gardeners have scheduled their annual plant sale. That's Saturday at the Taylor County Expo Center in the Modern Living Mall. That is right next to the Outdoor Pavilion. They will have plants available there that thrive specifically in our area of West Texas. The plant sale is going on Saturday from 8 until 1 o'clock. For more information, check out the website. It's an abbreviation for Big Country Master Gardeners. It's BCMGTX. Again, BCMGTX.org, or you can call 325-672-6048. Your nightly news update is on the way after Waverly and Sleeper.
Away.
Life-changing Christian music. KGNZ Abilene 88.1. KLTP 90.9 San Angelo. Broadcasting worldwide at KGNZ.com.
We appreciate the financial partnership of Circle C Hauling. Circle C Hauling LLC is hiring Class A CDL truck drivers with hazmat and tanker endorsements. Job has great pay opportunities and home time. Call Josh Martin at 325-201-6868. Thank you, Circle C Hauling, for supporting the ministry of KGNZ.
Good evening, it's 10:01. I'm Dustin Tatro with your nightly news update from our partners at K-Texas News, getting the facts right and alerting you to weather danger. The Office of the Inspector General is investigating a homicide at the French Robertson Prison Unit in Abilene. Quentin Maxwell Thompson, who was 35, was found unresponsive in his prison cell Saturday evening, according to the Texas Department of Criminal Justice. Thompson's cellmate, George Badillo Jr., who is 32, was restrained and removed immediately. Thompson was later pronounced dead in the prison's medical unit. The prison is currently on lockdown, which is standard procedure in these kinds of cases. Thompson had been serving a life sentence in prison for aggravated robbery with a deadly weapon out of Harris County, and Badillo was serving 8 years for evading arrest and theft in Tarrant County. Our prayers with those at the French Robertson unit, and more information on this story as it becomes available. The suspect in a deadly stabbing at the Eastland Walmart has pleaded guilty to murder. Brad Wilson of Cambridge, Ohio, was then sentenced to life in prison. He will be eligible for parole in 30 years. The state agreed to take the death penalty off of the table in exchange for a guilty plea. Wilson stabbed Lindell Ray Garrett, 75, from Throckmorton multiple times in the Walmart's parking lot back on March 7th. The prosecution said that Wilson was angry that Garrett would not give him money for a hotel room. Garrett's wife, daughter, sons, and sister were among the family members in court today for the plea hearing. During the sentencing phase, Garrett's daughter read a statement. She said, "I want you to cry out every day in prison because I cry out every day because I miss my father." Garrett's daughter added that he was a very kind and religious man who loved his family, which included 9 children and 22 grandchildren. During her statement, she told Wilson, "Look at me while I read this." As he left the courtroom, Wilson did not have much to say other than, "I apologize to the family." Garrett's family declined to speak on camera, but did release a statement which you can read on the K-Texas website, as well as that from District Attorney Russ Thomason. Tragic case from Eastland County. And an Abilene woman's estate has donated $9 million to 6 charities and nonprofit organizations in the big country. Frank Cahill, who is the brother of the late Jean Hayes and executor of her will, handed out the checks Tuesday morning at the Community Foundation of Abilene. Hayes moved to Abilene after World War II with her husband, Lieutenant James Curley Hayes, and fell in love with the city and friendly people here. She was involved with numerous organizations during her life, including Community Foundation, the Alliance for Women and Children, the Abilene Philharmonic, Cancer Services Network, Los Aficionados, the Auxiliary of the Grace Museum, St. Vincent de Paul, and the Center for Contemporary Arts. Hayes passed away back in September. She donated $1.5 million to each of the following area nonprofits: the Alliance for Women and Children, Christian Homes of Abilene, the Community Foundation of Abilene, Ben Ritchie Boys Ranch, West Texas Rehabilitation Center, and Catholic Charities of San Angelo. Great news there. What a tribute. At 10:04, that has been your nightly news update with content from our partners at K-Texas News, getting the facts right and alerting you to weather danger. It is time to get back into more of West Texas's best Christian rock, hard rock, metal, and even little hip-hop in the mix here on West Texas's Harder Side of Life-Changing Music and the place to curb stomp the devil. Here's Demon Hunter and More Than Bones. Demon Hunter with More Than Bones here on KGNZ at Night. We've got new music from the band Phineas, a new one to our library that's coming up. After Out of Black, it's Animal.
It's calling out to me and pulling me into its misery. I barely see a thing as it towers over me. There's no escape in sight as the twisted lies rebound inside my brain. Somehow convincing me that I'm caught in its gaze. I'm getting closer to the animal, the beast inside of me. I'm getting closer to my greatest enemy. I see you every day. My reflection isn't even me. We're not the same. You're an animal. I hear you in my head. I can feel you underneath my skin. We're not the same. You're an animal.
I am Ethan, and you're listening to My Place for Christian Hip Hop, KGNZ at Night.
You're far away to me. You've always been here.
It's Dead Rise from Dens. And right before that, welcome to the rock show, the band Phineas with Burning Bright. Loving that one already. I've got some Memphis May Fire and some older, harder Memphis May Fire as well right after this. The Sinner and Gandhi's Gun with their new single, We Are the Stars. 3 days from now, they will be joining us live in studio. We are still working on lodging for them. I believe we're probably going to be able to trade with one of our hotels that underwrites with the station, but perhaps not for the full amount. So hopefully I will have more about that tomorrow to share on social media and on the show, because we may need to pull a little bit of money to make rooms for them. And also, we are looking to prepare a meal of some sort, probably just hamburgers grilled here in front of the radio station, but we may need help with that. I know that's something Jeff Ronquillo enjoys doing, so if you're listening, get in contact with me. Perhaps we can make it a team effort. It'll be a great time. They're going to be setting up their merch table in the lobby here at the radio station. The band Gandhi's Gun joins us live Friday night right here on their way to San Angelo to perform Saturday night at the Dead Horse. It is a repeat show. So if you missed it the first go-around, head on down there Saturday night. All right, here's your good news one more time. James 1, 26 through 27. Those who consider themselves religious and yet do not keep a tight rein on their tongues deceive themselves, and their religion is worthless. Religion that God our Father accepts as pure and faultless is this: to look after orphans and widows in their distress, and to keep oneself from being polluted by the world. We are all sinners, but we've all been redeemed and set free. It's Memphis May Fire, KGNZ at night.
What will it take?
Gandhi's Gun live in his studio right here on KGNZ at night this Friday night. Mark your calendar and don't miss it. We've got another look at your weather forecast coming up in just a moment right here on KGNZ at night. First, a little classic old school Christian hip hop from Little Rascal, Gory to Glory. After your weather, 21 Pilots and Jay Tora with Imperfect. Kind of goes along with our Lenten devotional tonight.
I heard a man once say, may the best of your years from the past be the worst of your years in the future. And as a follower of Christ, we go from glory to glory.
You have the ability to leap over buildings in a single bound, but I can't seem to find a way to keep my feet on the ground. In the apartment writing rhymes, but it ain't making no sense. Ecclesiastes 7:12, it says that loots my defense. My occupation works me heavy, but it's paying me light. I come home tired, soaking in sun with the most queer hours at night. Man, no one knows when the nose are closed, but the savior, I'm sure. But the race not given to the strong or the swift, have to endure. So I'll be laughing at ya when your priest dispatch you up the man when I barely can stand. Lord, I'm so tired, strap my boots on when I bell, cause you know my new work is dead. The testimony of a boy to a man had been so quick, man, it's a trip. Gotta keep my mind in just due time. I'll be standing at the peak of the hill that had me down, holding the torch for the brothers that then passed away. Follow the rest as I follow the light. He knows
knows the way, remember. Even though I've fallen 7 times, I'm going on. The trials just make me strong.
As I move from glory to glory.
Even though I've fallen 7 times, I still keep stepping. The word becomes my weapon.
As we move from glory to glory.
Even though I've fallen 7 times, I'm going on. The trials just make me strong.
As I move from glory to glory.
Even though I've fallen 7 times, I still keep stepping. The word becomes my weapon. Pulling up my pants, I'm gonna stand with the truth.
The Christian.
Representing, not your lily, live with sissy. Scared to witness, just a chicken, a piece of scripture for you. It could be ashamed of the word. When you appear before the throne, your name has never been heard. Never been heard. Down to the pit, you've been dismissed. Cause you too fly to come to church to take a sit to submit. Mister or my sister, you ain't getting no light. If you can't kick it with the saints, then maybe something ain't right. Authority, leaders are made so we may follow. But some people don't do work cause it be hard to swallow. My Lord and Savior shed his blood to set you free from the chain. So one don't have to be a slave if he just call on the name. Jesus, King of Kings,
King of Kings,
Lord of Lords. It make him angry when he see his people sowing discord. So what's your reason for flesh pleasing? Pick up your Bible and read the book of John. Stay who the sons that free shall be free indeed. That's what you need. Even though I've fallen 7 times, I'm going on. The trials just make me strong.
As I move from glory to glory.
Even though I've fallen 7 times, I still keep stepping. The word becomes my weapon.
As we move from glory to glory.
Even though I've fallen 7 times, I'm going on. The trials just make me strong.
As I move from glory to glory.
Even though I've fallen 7 times, I still keep stepping. The word becomes my weapon.
We move from glory
like
to
you're batting back and forth over the fence ever since you made the confession. But I got a question: did you really take the Savior in your heart?
That is.
Did you really make the Son of God your Lord? Jehovah, that's the reason you keep slipping, getting drunk, chasing hoochies in the clubs with your homies smoking blunts. There ain't no future in that faith without works. It's hopeless, it's hopeless. That's one of the reasons people who say they save gon' bust hell open. Gotta tuck the word up in my heart like a strap, coming at you swinging when I'm bringing the sword. God has got my back, what's your decision? Your body gon' die, but you live forever. Hear the voice of the mighty God, holding out your heart. It's now or never, need to make that change. Even though I fall 7 times, I'm going on. The trials just make me strong.
As I move from glory to glory.
Even though I've fallen 7 times, I still keep stepping. The word becomes my weapon.
As we move from glory to glory.
Even though I've fallen 7 times, I'm going on. The trials just make me strong.
As I move from glory to glory.
Even though I've fallen 7 times, I still keep stepping. The word becomes my weapon.
As we move from glory to glory.
Even though I've fallen 7 times, I'm going on. The trials just make me strong.
As I move from glory to glory.
Even though I fall 7 times, I still keep stepping. The word becomes my weapon.
As we move from glory to glory.
It's Gory to Glory from Little Rascal. I've got our next look at your weather forecast coming up in about 2 minutes right here. First of all, would like to mention I'm working on a closed group on Facebook. This is for the KGNZ at Night House Worship Band rotation. We're wanting to try to get that going again. I think the time is right. And if you play an instrument and have experience participating in a worship band, please reach out to me about being on that roster. You can do that by sending a private message to our social media. We're on Facebook at KGNZ at Night with Dustin Tatro, and we already have several people involved in that, trying to get some in the local church worship community also. And another goal is that we only want to do that with the house band every other month. What's happening on the other months? Well, we're wanting to get our Abilene area local church worship bands involved, including some of the student groups. So if you want to be considered for inclusion, to be invited for that, please reach out to me or send me your recommendation and I will reach out to them. I know we're working towards the end of May at having a student group from New Hope Church involved. And that's just in the very early stages of getting that going. But we do want to make that happen. So if you want me to meet with and hear out your faith community's worship band or student worship band, please let me know about that as well. And we'll set up a time for me to come by so we can get you guys scheduled. It's the 10 o'clock worship break on KGNZ at night, live once per month. We're really working on trying to get that off the ground. It's happening here in about 20 minutes with Matt Redman and Behold the Beloved. Right now, we're going to check in on a great movie that's in theaters now that I think we're going to try to go see pretty soon, and then your weather forecast.
Abby Johnson is in the other room.
Here.
Our first order of business is to present Planned Parenthood's Employee of the Year Award. Abby Johnson.
There's a fire inside, you can feel it.
This is Abby. She's our newest volunteer escort. Abby, this is Cheryl's Alessandro. It's a neon
light glowing like a I'd be the youngest director in Planned Parenthood history.
You'll actually be in charge of the abortions at your clinic.
I have a chance to make a real difference.
No matter what you do for the rest of your life, you're still gonna be a baby killer.
The only thing that's changed is you, Abby. Can you even hear yourself talk right now about these procedures? These are little babies.
I'm not going to apologize for doing a job that helps women in crisis.
There's still a part of me that isn't sure.
I know. But the one thing that all experts agree on is that at this stage, the fetus can't feel anything.
Sorry to bother you, but they need an extra person in the back room. Are you free?
It was like it was twisting and fighting for its life.
We commend the souls of these hundreds of children. And Lord, we pray to end abortion.
I really appreciate what you've done for us. I'll not forget it.
22,000 abortions. How do I even comprehend that?
Rough day at the office.
You're making a mess.
It's your dad and me. You are our baby from the moment of conception.
We are paying you to be a perfect instrument of corporate policy. We are an abortion provider.
I can't be a part of this anymore. Everything that they told us is a lie.
Don't underestimate the repercussions of this. You gotta be careful.
Let me tell you what's gonna happen if you walk through that door.
Congratulations, you've made an enemy of one of the most powerful organizations on the planet.
The true story of Abby Johnson. What she saw changed everything. In theaters everywhere. The movie Unplanned. Check your local listing for a theater near you.
And it is available at all theaters in Abilene, to my understanding. It's both Cinemark locations and the premier cinema in the Mall of Abilene. It is time to take another look at your Rock Show forecast with information, as always, from the National Weather Service. Tonight in Lubbock, mostly clear skies with winds from the south at 15 miles an hour with lows in the mid-40s. San Angelo and Abilene, clouds increasing throughout the night with lows around 53 degrees. Winds from the southeast at 15, gusting to 25. A windy Wednesday across West Texas tomorrow, a sunny day for Lubbock with afternoon highs around 80 degrees. Winds by the afternoon sustained at 20 to 30 miles an hour, gusting to 40 from the south. I said it's going to be a windy Wednesday. San Angelo, cloudy with skies clearing during the early morning of the early hours of afternoon. Winds from the south at 15 to 20, gusting to around 30, highs pushing 80 degrees for San Angelo tomorrow. And your Wednesday in Abilene, a somewhat overcast day with highs in the upper 70s and winds from the south gusting to 35. Right now it's 64 in San Angelo, 58 in Snyder, 59 in Graham, 63 partly cloudy in Lubbock, and 62 right now at the studios of KGNZ. Here's 21 Pilots.
you'll have to grab my throat and lift me in the air. If you need anyone, I'll stop my plans, but you'll have to tie me down and then break both my hands. If you need anyone, I'll be right there, but you'll have to grab my throat and lift me in the air. If you need anyone, if you need anyone, if you need anyone, I can't believe how much I hate pressures of a new place roll my way.
Was all about the worldly possessions, money, fast cars, drugs, this is my confession. Lord knows I thank God he is a forgiving God, cause ain't no telling where I'd be if it wasn't for you, Lord. Every night I'm praying for the people in this world, because the future brings nothing but turmoil. Our time is getting lesser on this earth every day, so take advantage of it now and don't delay. See, I never thought I'd be on this side of the industry, but he counted me faithful, putting me in this ministry. I just wanted to be the best that I could ever be, and try to do the best of what the Lord has asked of me. So when I'm dead and gone, the Lord can tell me well done, and say rest, now it's time for me to finish up.
I ain't never say I was perfect, just another man with a master plan, trying to live good in his first life, so I can live good in my next life. You can have all of the fancy clothes, you can keep the diamonds and flashy cars, matter of fact, you can have it all, cause I can't take it with
We are all imperfect people made whole in Christ. The community calendar at KGNZ.com, the Angelo State University Small Business Development Center has scheduled a special event for people who want to begin their own small business. It's called Ready, Set, Go, the Essentials of Small Business Startup. This is going on Thursday afternoon, April 4th in San Angelo. Starts at 3 o'clock Thursday afternoon. It is free, but they want people to register. You can do that by calling the Small Business Development Center at Angelo State. The phone number is 325-942-2085. Again, please pre-register by calling 325-942-2085. The Blessed Families Fun Time is a regular event that is for children and adults with special needs and their families. This is presented by the First Baptist Church Abilene Family Life Center. That is on North 2nd between Orange and Beach Streets. This is next Thursday, April the 11th from 4:30 until 6:30. They always have all kinds of games, contests, arts and crafts, and usually pizza. Now, children and adults that are coming do need parents, guardians, or caretakers to accompany that person to the event and remain there with them. It is free at the First Baptist Church Family Life Center next Thursday, 4:30 until 6:30. Know that you can find many community events on our calendar. You can locate that at kgnz.com/events. And down at the bottom of the page, there is a submit an event form where you can let us know about events that you feel like we should help the public know about. Well, it is time for our 10 o'clock worship break this evening. Kicking it off with Oceans, as led by Behold the Beloved.
Presence of my Savior. broadcasting his life-changing music all over West Texas. KGNZ 88.1, KLTP 90.9 San Angelo, broadcasting his life-changing music worldwide at KGNZ.com.
Sure Shot Pest Management is family-owned and operated, service-minded business based on Christian values. With more than 18 years of pest management experience, with prompt and courteous service, Sure Shot Pest Management offers services for a wide array of bugs such as roaches, scorpions, wasps, black widow spiders, also mice or rats, termites, flies, fleas, ticks, and bed bugs, just to name a few. Homer Galindo with Sure Shot Pest Management. Our aim is true. 325-514-0288.
Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me.
Yeah.
That's the latest from the Striper with The Valley. On the way, we've got Nine Lashes and a final look at your good news from James 1. But right now, it's time to crank up that noise revolution. It's the protest right here on KGNZ at night. I'm Dustin Tatro with you. Rock on.
It's supernatural, unexplainable. I won't fight it, won't fight it. I don't know what it is, almost dangerous, like a riot, a riot. Screaming inside, it's coming alive again. No place to hide, so let it begin.
I am Wyatt Collins, and this is my place for Christian rock, KGNZ at night, with Dustin Tatro.
My name's Ernie. This is my place for Christian metal, KGNZ at night, The Rock Show.
So you were left alone and cold. It's the
It is the band Red Fracture on KGNZ at night. I am so glad you're here. I'm Dustin Tatro. It is 11:13 on your Monday night. Wait a minute. It is Tuesday because it is a windy Wednesday tomorrow. We're going to talk more about that at the bottom of the hour as we recap your forecast tonight. Right now, it is time to take a final look at your good news. James chapter 1, verses 26 and 27. Those who consider themselves religious and yet do not keep a tight rein on their tongues deceive themselves, and their religion is worthless. Religion that God our Father accepts as pure and faultless is this: to look after orphans and widows in their distress and to keep oneself from being polluted by the world. That is your good news on this Tuesday night, James chapter 1. We are live on this Tuesday evening, and the rock lines are open for your request, 1-800-588-8801. Here's As We Ascend with My Ghost, Justin Forshaw, on KGNZ at Night, The Rock Show.
Thank you.
This is JB Cloud, and you've got good news and great music on KGNZ.
Daily dying, daily. Holy Spirit, keep your boy while I'm on the grind. Full on my own, cause I know them darts flying. Yeah. And I'm through playing games, homie, I ain't lying. I'm walking out the way that I had as a juvenile. But this the plan that God had before I was a child. I'm walking in my destiny, and He protecting me. I'm eating at a table prepared for my enemies.
That's why,
homie, I ain't turning back. You hear me? I ain't turning back. Only thing I'm turning back, homie, is my fitted. Go ahead and get your gap. You can go and cock it back. When Christ froze up off the grave, and He coming back. And one day I'ma rise with Him, meet up in the skies with Him. That's why I'm willing to live and even die with Him. Brethren all over the world, my horns high with Him. Even if it means our death, you know we ride with Him. I got my fuel on my own, my head to the sky. I'm going in the battle with my horns up high, and I'm through playing games. You can see it in my eyes. And you can go and ask anybody, I'ma ride. And I ain't turning back.
In the church, about 17. Down the street, dirty things. Down the street, murder scene. So our whole regime hit the knees and we went witnessing. Our plan, that's the king. God's plan is redeemed. He brought my homie back. Now we back on the track. Running the same race. We on the same track. For the same God who resurrected His Son. Reflect on what He's done. Ain't no backwards to run. Where will we go? Back to our grave. Leave a castle for some shackles and being slaves. They don't make no sense. No offense with the statement, man.
No offense,
that's
man.
Just like a Jew begging for concentration camps.
No,
that's just like us black begging for segregation bags.
No,
that's insanity. Beautiful Christianity.
Yes.
Intruded the planet, removing all our vanity.
Yes.
He's too good. The guilty flaming things.
We got my fool alone. My head to the sky. I'm going in the battle with my horns up.
Said it wasn't worth it. That this was worthless. Ain't none but hypocrites sitting up in them churches.
Never.
But I went to God's house and I found my purpose.
Yeah.
Now my life's a sacrifice, fam. I'm living worthless. Ain't none behind but death for me and enemies.
That's it.
A cemetery or a penitentiary.
That's it.
That ain't the way I want you to remember me.
Never.
Now they think of my Lord when they mention me.
Yeah.
Oh, this is pride of music, survivor music.
Survivor.
And I wasn't forced to do this. I was built to do it, and I know it's war ahead, but God gon' get
he
me through,
get through it,
and
baby.
I brought my cross with me, gone and nailed me to it, cause I ain't turning back,
uh-uh.
I don't care if they got 50 ratchets at me, bout to knock off my fitted hat,
yes,
I ain't turning back, I don't care if they got 50 ratchets on
don't
me, gone and
fast.
Knock off my fitted hat,
I got my fool on my own, my head to the sky, I'm going in the battle with my horns up high, and I'm through playing games,
uh-huh.
You can see it in my eyes. And you can go on and ask
play,
anybody,
man.
I'm a ride. And
ask
I ain't turning
you
back.
Want to.
I ain't turning back.
I ain't turning back.
I ain't turning back. I ain't turning back.
Chill.
I ain't turning back. I ain't turning back.
Chill.
I ain't turning back. I ain't turning back.
I got
my head to the sky.
This war, baby. Going into battle with my horns up.
And with this war time,
I'm through playing games.
Soldiers go to the front lines.
And you can go in there.
But this one more wheel got to ride.
I ain't turning back. I ain't turning back.
Because it's already
I ain't turning back. I ain't turning back.
My God,
I ain't turning back. I ain't turning back.
That's why we go in.
I ain't turning back. I ain't turning back. No.
I ain't turning back. No. Regardless of what happens in our lives, it is our responsibility to pick up the cross and carry it at any cost and down any path. Here's Disciple. Oh, God, save us all. Make this your prayer tonight.
Watch out.
Save us all. It is Disciple, KGNZ at night at 11:30 at least on your Tuesday night. Not quite halfway through the week, but getting close. It's almost Wednesday morning. We'll have a final look at your weather forecast on the way in just a moment, along with music from Gold, Frankincense, and Myrrh, and Decipher Down. Stick around for all of that.
We appreciate the partnership of Cornerstone Christian School of San Angelo. The mission of Cornerstone Christian School is to provide an accredited Christ-centered education for students from kindergarten through the 12th grade in an environment where God and education come together. Graduates will be prepared both spiritually and academically to be in the world to serve God for life as they proceed to their next level of education. Cornerstone Christian School. The telephone number is 325-655-3439, 655-3439.
It is time for a final look at your forecast with information coming from the National Weather Service tonight. Mostly clear skies across West Texas, maybe getting a little bit cloudier throughout the night. Winds for much of the area from the south-southeast at 15 miles an hour. Overnight lows for Lubbock in the mid-40s. 53 for Abilene and San Angelo tonight with winds gusting to 25 miles an hour. A sunny day for Lubbock on your Wednesday with afternoon highs near 80 degrees. Winds by lunchtime at 20 to 30 miles an hour from the south, gusting to 40. For San Angelo, a cloudy start to the day. Skies clearing around, again, lunchtime. Winds from the south at 15 to 20, gusting to 30. Highs on your Wednesday afternoon for San Angelo around 80 degrees. And for much of the big country, a somewhat overcast day with highs in the upper 70s. Winds from the south gusting to 35 miles an hour. Right now, 60 in San Angelo, 58 in Snyder and Graham, 60 degrees, partly cloudy in Lubbock, and 61 right now at the studios of KGNZ. I'm Dustin Tatro along with you. Here's GFM with Death of Giants on The Rock Show.
Yeah.
It's POD, the messenger. A final look at your good, your community calendar coming up right after this. And music to close us out tonight from Show Baraka on the way. It's the messenger, POD on KGNZ at night. It is time to take a look at the community calendar. Where did I find this? Well, that's old. I was looking to see when the pool opens at the Abilene State Park. Can't find anything. I should mention that there's a star party going on this Saturday night at 8 o'clock. If you've never been, this is a pretty neat thing to go to out at the Abilene State Park. It's with the Big Country Master Naturalist. They bring out some telescopes, some pretty good telescopes to check out star constellations that are visible, planets. You can see all kinds of things. It is free to get into the state park for that, and it's right in that field across from the swimming pool, almost right as you come in the gate and make a right there. And they do ask if you go to that, please dim your headlights, because they make it very dark so that some of these things are very visible. There is an event page. The Abilene State Park with Texas Parks and Wildlife is the web page or the Facebook page to like. And you can also get information on if this gets canceled for weather or any other issues. It's a lot of fun. 8 o'clock Saturday night out at the Abilene State Park on past Buffalo Gap on FM 89. It's a night for a star party. It's finally getting to be nice enough weather to start having those again. Also on the community calendar, KGNZ.com/events. I'll remind you one more time, the Big Country Master Gardeners are having their annual plant sale Saturday morning from 8 until 1. They're plants that are specifically supposed to do well in our climate right here in the Big Country. Modern Living Mall at the Taylor County Expo Center from 8 until 1 Saturday. And then Saturday night at First Central Presbyterian Church, Abilene's Classical Chorus presenting a night of spirituals and gospel music. Tickets are $10 for adults and $8 for seniors, members of the military, and students. And you can pick those up at the door. You can find many events on our calendar, KGNZ.com. Just click the events button at the top of the page right next to the donate button. And, that reminds me, the end of next week is our spring budget pledge drive. So be in prayer for that. I'm sure in the mornings, Gary Hill will have some information on if we need volunteers here at the station to help answer phones and the whole nine yards. Remember, this is a listener-supported ministry primarily, and we rely on you to stand with us and say, yes, we believe what this thing can do, and we want to be a part of it. I should also add that a large broadcast radio station is not a cheap thing to run either. We need your help as much as we need people to come up here and operate the radio station. We need you to make all of that possible. That's the end of next week on KGNZ. From 7 in the morning till late night those nights. Pillars on the way.
In a fast-paced digital world where we are constantly being bombarded with everything new and different, people are finding that the best things in life have been with us for a long time. These are the time-tested words of history's legendary Christian leaders.
The words of Christian leader Andrew Murray. Jesus said, "If you abide in me, ask whatever you will, and it will be done to you." Of all the promises connected with this command, there is none higher and more glorious than conformity to him and the work that now engages him without ceasing in the Father's presence, his all-prevailing intercession. The more we abide in him, will his priestly life work in us mightily, a life that ever pleads and prevails for men. May God open our eyes to see what the holy ministry of intercession is, to which we have been set apart. May he give us a large and strong heart to believe what mighty influence our prayers can exert. The words of legendary Christian leader Andrew Murray.
A message from life-changing music, KGNZ.
KGNZ, good news, great music.
KGNZ, good news, great music.